on Friday on niggas who sleeping on me like they fell in a coma. How they rapping like I'm in Arizona, cause I'm on labor. I do what I wanna, you do what you can, I do what I wanna. I'm getting money like I'm trapped on the corner. City behind me, just like they're earning it. Love me like my name, Major Wanna. Hold up.
From Lil Dicky, this is Russell. Very interesting song title. Let's go ahead and get straight into this. If you got any other Lil Dicky song you wanna see me do, leave them in the comments, man. Leave them in the comments. Let's go, Lil Dicky. Oh, let's go. Love this beat, man.
Ain't no doubt about it, shit is coming. And I'm just praying that Lil Dicky love it. Always told myself that this the type of shit I wanted. I was being honest, even made a promise. Not with anybody else, this was in the conscience. Talking to my fucking self, that's a little bonkers. I know, I still got a lot of shit to conquer. I hope, that ain't even my concern though. You know I'll be...
Hold up, it seems like he kind of having an outer body experience. Probably looking in the mirror right now, talking to himself. He's pretty much, you know, just having this conversation. I see what he's doing right now, but run this back though.
Anybody else, this was in the conscience. Talking to my fucking self, that's a little bonkers. I know, I still got a lot of shit to conquer. I hope, that ain't even my concern though. You know I'll be working till I get what I deserve. Whatever totems I can personally, you know I'ma earn those. This ain't even about some shit up on a checklist. This about the fact that I'm about to test this. I'm about to figure out what my best is. I can't avoid it because now your boy invested. And I ain't got a choice except to smile and accept it. Pretty reckless, pretty restless, cause I've lived my life expecting love to come the second my attempt was done. And yeah, I guess to some extent I was correct because I'm getting buzzed, but now I'm about to be ubiquitous. Look it up, yeah, or that's at least what I'm assuming. But as alluded to, reality is looming. And now your dude about to make a move and take the truth and hope to God that when he threw that what he thought about is proven. But honestly, I'm not afraid that it's delusion. I'm hot enough to where I know it's not illusion. But obviously, I've been finding this confusing. This ain't even close to what I thought I would be doing. Don't get me wrong, I was born...
Okay. It's like, he's kind of feeling like, you know, he never would have thought he would have made it this far doing music, maybe, or maybe, you know, this wasn't something that he was destined or thought he was going to do down the line. It's kind of mind-blowing right now that he's actual hip-hop artist. But hey, run this back a little bit.
This delusion, I'm hot enough to where I know it's not illusion. But obviously I've been finding this confusing. This ain't even close to what I thought I would be doing. Don't get me wrong, I was born to be big, but I always figured it would be the comedy thing. So I started rapping just to see what drama it brings. What big dogs from sitcoms would holler at me. And as the time passed, I rhymed fast, the lines crafted was high class as I master my crafting.
Hold up. So Lil Dicky wanted to be a comedian? That totally makes sense to why, you know, his music is the way it is. It's like comedy mixed with, you know, really dope lyrics. Like, it's very clever but funny at the same time. It's like he merged those two worlds. And woo, Big Flames for that. Drop a bomb, bro. Drop a bomb, Big Flames. Hey, Snoop Dicky, man.
Started rapping just to see what drama it brings. What big dogs from sitcoms would holler at me. And as the time passed, I rhymed fast. The lines crafted was high class as I mastered my crafting. Goddamn, who'd have thought it'd get like this? Back in 2010, music wouldn't make that list. I'm talking top 5 to 10 strengths with no wings. I would not lie, my pen dry with no ink. Or that's at least what I thought till I clawed and scratched a pen till I saw a line draw. Then I could have let bygones be bygones, but I really wanted to rhyme till my line drawn. Like, where the fuck is my peak at? Not brown, but I make it pop, then I beat that. Not crowned yet, but I don't think I decreed that. Not loud, but you know I'm ready to tweet that. I just really hope I'm ready to be that. Now you see him where D's at. Cause even though I'm softer than the tissue, I ain't nothing to sneeze at. I'm smarter, where the fuck your degrees at? And I ain't harder, but I'm hotter, homie, where the fuck your degrees at? I'm about to come in and desaturate the sheet rap today and evaporate the feedback I hate. I elaborate at a later date. But
bro, hold up, man. Hold up. Gotta drop a bomb for these bars, bro. bars he going in right now. Oh my goodness, man. Run this back in the bag.
I'm about to come in and desaturate the sheet wrap today and evaporate the feedback I hate. I elaborate. Woo! At a later date. But I'm getting off the point with the player hate. What the fuck was I saying? Yeah, I'm kind of a slave to my ambition. I ain't quitting till my shit is appraised. And I admit it, I predicted where I finish is crazy. But that just means that it's further away. So, bird about to work until he turn in his grave. It's really burdensome when earning something's fun for the day. But I'm concerned about the burning out from upping the stakes. I'm always up in the stakes. I'm taking dinner meetings in New York, always up for the stakes. We exploring the discussion, the great. They assuring me that when I'm more elite, I'll be secure and amazed. But this isn't insecurity, man. Like, this the opposite of that. Confidence and fad. My biggest problem is I can't honestly relax. Because inside of me, a damn odyssey enacts. And I made a promise that I can't be the body to stop. And I think I need a lobotomy. Little dicky to prophecy. Little bit of anomaly. Not a commodity. Not a facade or a lie to the comedy. Prodigies commonly brought.
Bro! Bro, drop a bomb, man. Hold up, bro. You got to chill on this little dicky. What? The flow is so sick right now, my God.
Bit of anomaly, not a commodity, not a facade or a lie to the comedy. Prodigies commonly brought up with Dickie. Feeling weird, let me think of an analogy. Just imagine for a second, what if Russell Westbrook never knew his own mentality? Grew up on a farm where the biggest commonality was people that conformed to the ruralist localities. To Russell, though, it was nothing but normality. And he really nice up on the plow in actuality. Everybody liked the kid and dug his personality. And so the mutuality was somewhat rationality. So then your man made a plan of practicality. Not even a plan, it was more of a formality. Get a little land and attend to his vitality. Then raise a little fam till it all became finality. The strategy was just to stay in the course and do your chores when you're happy. You ain't need to abort, never explored nothing unless he roll around on his horse. The one day he was up on his horse, that's when he went past the porch. The path he normally passes forth was fast and short.
Bro, this scheme is something crazy, bro, man. Oh my God.
On his horse, that's when he went past the porch. The path he normally passes forth was fast and short. Was after more, went faster north. The master lord, a master more. And then discovered the court. He like, yeah, let me down, Tim. Hopped off looking puzzled at the round rim. Saw a ball up in the corner on the ground. And Russell started dribbling and giggling, astounded. Then he shot a brick and then a brick and then he downed it. And when he hit it, Russell listened to the fucking sound frick. Shouldn't have been a swish make and he was confounded. Because he knew that he had found him. But right now it was still for the fun. Just a way to kill the time when the farming was done. Then the walking turned to running. And the hopping turned to jumping and dunking. And Russell had to keep coming. Because the youngin' was fucking disgusting and loving and running it. All of a sudden the public started to come in abundance. And fuck with him cause he was butter and hungry. Hungry cause stories are glory. Not normally for people like him. Then the word got around up to ESPN. And they flying Russell down to compete in the gym. Bunch of grown men looking to belittle the kid. Because to those men, ball was the reason to live. And the goats, they've been all in since they was kids. So this goat on the motherfucker looked like a dick. And even though Russell knows that, he doesn't submit. He just chills with a grin. And then the game start and this motherfucker take charge. Make it rain hard, D up on these bitches, making children of men. Looking better than his predecessors ever could get. Turn the animosity to respect. And then the Thunder called him. Said they heard a lot about the ballin'. Told him that they wanna get involved in. Showed him all the shit that you can get up in the league. It's so appalling. Oklahoma City in the autumn. Hella pretty awesome. Everybody laud him. Every bitty looking like they really fucking falling. Condominium is so legitimate, it's sprawling. And this motherfucker on the court straight ballin'. Cash all up in that ass, lolling at the past light. Where the fuck would I be at up on the other path, right? If I never stumble upon the game and think of that life. Shit.
Facts.
Who taking care of my farm? Who taking care of my farm?
Bro.
Who taking care of my farm?
Bro.
I really love that farm.
Big flames, man.
K.
Big flames.
500 million, now that's a big. K, according to Jay-Z and Drake. But greatness ain't about K.
Bro, man, I gotta drop a bomb real quick, man. Bro, bro, man, look, Dickie, murdered this, put it in a body bag. Drop another one, bro, man. This guy's just so freaking talented, man, in it. And the way he did it was so freaking genius, man. Like, Oh my god, man, Lil Dicky. Hey, if y'all know any other Lil Dicky songs y'all want to see me do, leave them down in the comments, man. Crazy joint right here. I gotta add this to the playlist. I don't even know if this is on Spotify. Probably not, man, because this ain't even his beat. God damn it, drop another one on him, bro. God damn.